Did you know that in the episode Green Light, the ATM that Hank used to obtain pictures of the RV that Walt and Jesse used to cook meth is the same ATM that was involved in the gruesome death of Spooge, the man who helped steal meth from Skinny Pete? In fact, if you pay close attention, you can even spot traces of red blood staining the bottom of the ATM in that chilling scene.